Salutations, friends. It's me, Charlotte. Sorry for my absence, but I just got back from my trip to London. I went there for strictly educational purposes. But now that I'm back, let's see how the Dark Souls 3 arena opponents have fared. I wonder if they have gotten better. Let's see if I've become obsolete as a build, and can't get married anymore, or if I've still got my edge. Oh, it's good to be back. That tickles. I'll just pretend that didn't happen. Because it doesn't matter, anyways. My health is back to full. Now, do your weapon art, so I can win. Here comes the pain! Good, just like that. Now, your shield. And people said poise was broken.
What do you think of this speed that breaks the sound barrier? Of these subways? Can you even see me? How can you possibly keep up with me?
Oldest trick in the book. People still haven't learned, you can't go head to head with me.
Hey! Magic! Magic! Magic!
Well, looks like mages haven't changed at all. Okay, this is getting annoying. Thankfully, I learned an expert technique. It's called a crossbow, or something like that.
No, 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 no. Oh, no!
That was great to watch.
So far, so good.
That was a fine trade. That was a fine trade. That was a fine trade. That was a fine trade.
I don't know if I should be happy or disappointed. Looks like I can still get married, but it also looks like people haven't changed much. No truly unique builds were found, just the same old hash. And the majority of them just couldn't deal with my 42 poise. 42. Wow, that's a lot. Some would say, thick. I'm actually pretty sensitive about that. Maybe I should go on a diet. You know, liven up my figure. My legs look like tree trunks.
Thank you.
people!
It's good to be back. It really is. But is this truly what awaited me?
Captain, I assure you,
Let me make this as monosyllabic as possible. I don't much care for this crew you hired. They're... how did I describe them? I don't know. I said something rather good this morning before coffee.
A ludicrous parcel of driveling galoots, ma'am.
There you go. Poetry.
Now, see...
Don't get me wrong, they weren't all incompetent. Some really skilled fighters still hang around, but here in the arena, there are mostly people who are still learning, or new players, or just don't understand how hyper armor and regeneration work. And then, there's this person.
Yeah, what's up, bro? What you about to go do?
I'm about to go head on.
Oh! Bro, you good?
Wow, 12 seconds later.
Dog, good now?
I think I twisted my ankle. Ow! Oh god, move! What? Wait! Move! The building stands! The building!
Actually, I don't think anything has changed, at all. No, it's just the way it always was. It's good to be back.